Slapshot, the good-looking boy. Still a remarkable mover, just had his first work back, an easy 2-minute lick. He'll probably do two more of those before he gets really on the real work tab. But probably work him every 4 or 5 days, as it's so steady at the moment. I'm happy with him. He looks well, and he's got the most enormous, efficient stride there is for a big horse. It's time to get him back. Slapshot at pacing this morning after his work.